Hi everyone, here's Hanni. Welcome back to my Japan vlog series. If you're interested in sweets, Pokémon GO and cherry blossoms, keep watching.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Good morning everyone.
So today we are very cute because today is Sunday. It's March 25 and today is the Harajuku Fashion Walk. It starts at Harajuku Station, it goes down Takeshita 30 and then ends at Kawaii Monster Cafe. So we are super duper excited to go to the Harajuku Fashion Walk today. That's why we are dressed like this. Like, we are both very cute. I borrowed her my dress and my blouse.
Thank you very much, Johanna.
And I'm also wearing cute kawaii. But before we go to the Harajuku Fashion Walk, we are going to a sweet theme park.
Yeah,
it's apparently it's the first sweet theme park in Japan.
Yes.
And we are going to Jiyugaoka Sweet Forest. And it takes quite a while to go there, like an hour. From Nami-chan station, it takes about 1 hour to
but
go to
Shibuya,
Jiyuga.
From Shibuya, it takes about 15 minutes.
Only 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Wow. So if you go there from Shibuya station to the Jiyugaoka station, it's really easy because it's very fast. You can go direct.
By taking a Toyoko line, it takes about only 15 minutes.
Yeah. Wow, that's great. Yeah. But we are very excited to eat some sweets for lunch. Sweets for lunch. That's the Lolita lifestyle. We are just eating sweets the whole day. We ate so much sweets yesterday and we are continuing today. We just arrived in Shibuya station, but we have to change our train lines. But it's already 2 past 12, so the Pokemon Go event has already started. So this event, we have a lot of Bulbasaurs, and I already called 3 of them. So super excited to catch Bulbasaur on the way. So we will just be playing a lot of Pokemon Go and catch Bulbasaur. Yeah, so now we're going to the next line.
On the way to the Toyoko line, we found this huge poster of Detective Pikachu. Of course, I had to say hello.
We have finally arrived at Jiyugaoka station and I have caught many Pokemon on the train actually, and I was really lucky. While we were on the train, I was able to catch a shiny Bulbasaur. For a moment I thought it would not be caught because there was an error, but when I checked, it was in my Pokemon box. I'm so happy. You're walking the wrong direction? Okay. So we are just looking for the sweet forest. Jiyugaoka sweet forest. I think this is one of the most difficult words. Jiyugaoka sweet forest. Yeah. Wow, that's nice. I like this. Get real. It's like a small city, and there are shops and flowers, food, cafes. I am catching a Bulbasaur now. There are so many Pokestops right now, right there, and yeah, just catching. Yes, that was easy. It's so beautiful here. Sakura, and there's also sakura.
It's
so sunny. I feel happy. Oh my god, there are way too many. There are too many.
Too many Pokemon.
Can we stop? I need to stop. There are too many. I want to catch every single one. This is a Pokemon event. Oh god, it's so beautiful. What? So beautiful. I just caught, I don't know, maybe 10 or 13 Bulbasaur. And this is the last one. This is the very last one. Then we go to the sweet forest cafe. Okay. Nami-chan is taking pictures of me. It's so beautiful here. It's like for relaxation. And we can go. Oh, this is like roses, but on a tree. I have never seen this flower. We just had like a really cool photo session. We took pictures in front of this gorgeous tree that looks like roses on a tree.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful. I'm so happy right now.
We're going to Jiyugaoka Sweet Forest.
Yeah.
Eventually.
Eventually. It took us a really long time because first I catch like 15 bubbles, so then we take 20 pictures or maybe 50.
Yeah.
And then we go to Jiyugaoka Sweet Forest. So it takes a long time if you are playing Pokémon GO, taking pictures and making a video at the same time. It's crazy.
Oi. Shidare.
Oh, sakura. Oh my god, we just found Shidare sakura. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh. Wow. Okay, we're gonna take another photo session.
Finally, we had found the mysterious Jiyugaoka Sweets Forest. These special cakes were on display outside the Sweets Forest. At this point, I was beyond excited to find out what's inside. Inside, we found many different shops with their specialty sweets on display. There were classic cakes, Asian-style desserts, they had chocolates and truffles, bubble tea and milkshakes, crepes, and even savory food. We actually took quite a long time to decide on what to get because there was more than just one thing we wanted to try. In the end, we both decided to get crepes, but of course we got special ones.
Oh, the music.
So this is sakura crepe and strawberry milk iced shake something. And you have like strawberry
crepe. Strawberry.
And this one is like a Chinese steamed bun. So beautiful.
I just found another shiny. So yeah, this is the second one. I'm super excited to catch this shiny.
Okay.
Second shiny! Yeah. So now let's eat.
Itadakimasu. Oh my god, I haven't eaten a crepe in a year.
Many layers.
I feel like.
What?
There's like cream inside.
Inside custard cream.
There is custard cream inside. Oh my god. Whipped cream. Oh my god. Sakura ice cream. Oh yeah, sakura ice cream tastes like sakura. I really like the taste of sakura. This one here is like a sakura motif. It's so beautiful. Oh my god. Parsley?
You like parsley?
Yes.
You like a vegetable?
Yes. I love parsley. And the music is very similar to Urin High School Hoska. Because every time when it starts, it's this kind of music.
Classic.
Very classic, yeah, very Lolita classic. And I feel like that now. Being in a cafe, being a Lolita, eating sweets and strawberry.
We finally made it to Harajuku Station, but it was super crowded.
What? What is going on?
Since this vlog is already 9 minutes long, I decided to split it into two parts. We will be joining the Harajuku Fashion Walk in part 2, so stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you won't miss the second part. Bye bye, see you in my next one.